Strickland production. When you get overly laden, as it started to be, both the machine and synchronicity. And I have no problem with, you know, big production, but the earliest episode of Ron Strickland, you actually hear three young guys playing their instruments like mad, and all three for the orchestra. And I just like that late 70s stuff. Now, Hector's Classic Rewind, that's what we play here, 70s, 80s, a little bit of 90s, the cassette era of rock and roll.